I was exploring the back country. I'm in on the back of Parsons Creek now. And just gonna take a driving around here and see if we come across a deer. It's a half decent day anyway, minus three, a little bit of flurries. I'm gonna take this road now and see this trail and see if we can find anything. And we come across an animal today. Try it and see anyway. Don't watch around the next turn. Can't get in here until everything freezes up. Deer back here. It's just a matter of if you want to see one today or not. Already in here. it anyway, because there's a little gorge over here. I don't think I'm gonna get across it. You never know. But this fella's parked here. I don't know. Okay. I don't see no one in the truck. I don't see nobody around. Looks like you got that filled in. What do you got? Oh, do you got rig mats put across here? Okay. Alright, do you got rig mats put across here? They're getting ready to do work in here now, I think. They're getting ready to put new power on. Someone's old camper trailer. That wasn't deer fall. Yeah, they're getting ready to put a new new poles in that tree here. This was all mash, all bog and water. There's a new transmission line coming through here, so I guess that's why you got all this straightened away like this, is because you're going to be back here working. I can't believe we did all that around here now. I found a couple of nice spots down here. It'd be nice to put a... be nice to have a nice tree stand. Because you could look down this way or back the other way.
Thank you.
We can see something. Down here, a little further, down right there, there's a big water hole. I don't know if it's froze over yet or not, so I don't know if I'm going to get down past it or I'm going to get around it or not. I might have to turn around and come back this way. Deer where that water hole is out here, so coming up on where that water hole is too now. Right here. Rig mats there. I'm going across here now and see, is this where that water hole is at over right there? But they got reed mats put here to get over all of this. Dip off there. Okay. Get up right here now. See. Nice. I get all the ways down through here. And thank you. turned around here. And it's up that way. So I'm gonna get reset, figure out what I'm gonna do, and I'll be right back.